Daikin Air-Conditioning India, which distributes air-conditioning products, has entered the Kenyan market, seeking to tap the growing middle class as well as a pie of the mega housing and manufacturing agenda projects being implemented in Kenya. The company says it targets win-win situation in countries it operates in, adding that creating jobs in Kenya and wealth for local partners are the firm's key priorities for this market.
Looking at the macroeconomic and demographic variables, everything looks like in a growth stage. We feel that we have an opportunity to be a part of this and to contribute to this positively.
The company hopes that the partnerships with the local community and distribution of products will ensure a steady supply of valuable insights into customers' needs, which will help in the design of new products for the Kenyan market. Oops.
In Kenya, we look at serving both the residential as well as the commercial air conditioning requirements that may arise.
The company says its research found that Kenya is a country where different specifications of air conditioning products would be required, noting that in places like the coast and northern Kenya, anti-corrosion products could be ideal. Fiona Shuru for Channel One Business News.